Christmas are coming up, I'm going to Wacken and Schwetzingen, so some preparation needs to be done. So I got my tickets and print out for camping site, running orders, so everything settled for that one. So I'm gonna take these three to Wacken. And this one for Schwetzingen. Everything is packed and ready to go. Check it out. And better recheck. Yeah, ticket is in. So really ready to go tomorrow after work.
Here we go, show number 19 of the resist tour. Currently at Amsterdam Zuid, waiting for my train to Schwetzingen. Now it's about 4 o'clock in the afternoon. I think I'll arrive at 11 p.m. So that's about 7-hour trip. Well, actually, funny story. I booked this tour when I was still in Poland. When this show was announced, I saw it on Twitter and I saw, okay, Germany, but it wouldn't work, not too bad. I'll just fly in, it's a Saturday, I'll fly in on Friday and then go to the show on Saturday, then fly out on Sunday like what I always do. But who knows, Mannheim doesn't really have international flights. So that's how I ended up with this 7-hour train trip. Well, you only do once, right? So I just got to Venlo and just had the dinner. Here's in this station. It's raining here. Yeah, Netherlands, right? Schwetzingen, gonna find out where's my Airbnb, and it's 10 past 11. Alright, talk to you all later.
So, preparations for tomorrow, Schwetzingen, are starting very early, I know. A banner that's right here, and some colors, and a brush, and then we will start painting. Everything, or put it at least on the table. Battery pack, ticket, drink, important sunscreen, but what's left is the choice of the t-shirt. This one? Or this one? I don't know, I'll decide in the morning.
So guys, another post for the blog. It's almost 6 in the morning. Luckily I've got my first coffee, yay, so early. I just got back home last night from Wacken. It was an awesome show, I really enjoyed myself. So another adventure is coming, making my way to Schwetzingen. See you. So now I'm already in Mannheim waiting for my train to Schwetzingen. Nearly there.
Alright, in the car on the way to Schwetzingen. Should be there in about 2 hours. So I'll see you.
Good morning. Now it's about 10:30. On my way to a cafe to meet some friends. Then we'll probably go to the venue, check it out. Cause we want definitely front row. Oh my god, this vlog thing is so awkward. Filming on the street, talking to your phone. I got a whole new level of respect for you. Let's see, on the way to the venue now.
Just arrived in Schwetzingen, the train station, now heading to the hotel to check in. So now I checked into the hotel and I'm heading to the venue to meet the other resistors. See you.
You're really talented, man.
Stefan, look at this pretty lady.
Hey guys, some impressions from my visit to Wacken. It was a total spontaneous trip because I only got the opportunity a week before the festival to get a ticket. Luckily, I was able to get some days off from work, so I could stay there from Wednesday to Friday. And it was my first time ever being at Wacken. It's such a huge festival, it's overwhelming. So many people, so many different bands you are able to see, and you just don't know where to go first. It was so much fun, an awesome experience, and I'd love to do it again. Your show, I wanted to be kind of in front, of course, so I already got there quite early for the show before you, which was Body Count. I got squeezed and pushed and carried crowd surfers all along, and I've seen things there. I really love my brain to make unseen. I'm just saying, crowd surfers wearing kilts. Anyway, I guess that's part of the real Wacken experience. Yeah, your show, I really love it. I just, the energy you have on stage, the fun you have interacting with each other, with the crowd, the emotions you are able to transport. Yeah, I have to scream, dance, sing, jump along. I'm able to lose my mind, not thinking about tomorrow or worrying about anything. Those are the moments I really long for and you want to have as much as possible in your life. I guess I'm gonna see you then someday on the road again. Bye.
So some impressions from Schwetzingen from me. I was really happy when the show was announced because I wasn't going to any of the big festivals and so could still see you again in a town not too far from me. It really was worth it. It was one of the best shows I've seen. And meeting all the other resistors was amazing. Waiting for you for hours before the show started. We had a lot of fun and we made it to the front row. It was so amazing to sing, jump around, scream. It was a fantastic night. It was so amazing that I decided to buy tickets to the Riverside Open Air to see you again this year. So I'm very happy about that, even though I don't have any money really for it, but who cares? A resistor only live once, right?
Hey there. My name is Anna and I was at the concert in Schwetzingen. It was a lot of fun. My girlfriend and I decided to go there by car, which was kind of an adventure because of the German Autobahn and the traffic jams everywhere. But other than that, it was a lot of fun. The concert itself, being in line quite some time, of course, meeting new people as always, which makes the whole thing much more fun. We speed walked to the stage because we weren't allowed to run apparently. Then some more waiting and then you appeared on stage and the set list was awesome. We had our every weekend cardio workout with Mad World and it was awesome that you had these stairs where you could go down to the audience and Ruud playing his solo there was quite epic. The whole band seemed to have a lot of fun on stage, which was awesome to see that you enjoyed it as well, that you interacted with the crowd so many times. It was also a lot of fun to see and you gave us a lot of energy and so I hope we gave you at least the same amount of energy back, if not more. See you guys soon. Bye. But not a Sharon eyes too.
Hey guys. So after watching all these awesome impression videos from the girls, I thought I would also say something about one of the most exotic trips I've ever been on within Temptation. That's gonna be Faro in Portugal. It's actually my third time visiting a completely new country because of you guys. Every time when you have no expectation at all, things that happen will just totally surprise you. And in this case, it's a very good and at the same time, but also very interesting experience. To start off, I was very happy I got to meet you guys and also meeting some friends over there from Spain. Faro was a very lovely city. It's quite tiny, but very pretty. And people there are just so happy. Based on your pictures, I thought you guys also had a lot of fun there. About the show, well, no comments, but you'll see what's gonna happen.
Warning, some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Yeah. to believe.